I'll talk a recent result on the structure of semi-local unit module cyclotomic unit. So is that let me the odd prime number. In this talk, K is real abelian. Field of first kind. First kind means that the conductor of K does not divide by P square. And let K infinity over K be the cyclotomic ZP extension, and Kn denote its nth layer. Then let Un denote a semi-local unit of K and at P as previous talk. Cn denote cyclotomic unit in the sense cyclotomic unit group in the sense of C not. So we identify Cn with the image in Un diagonally, and we denote this Cn is closure of Cn in semi-local unit. So we take projective limit of Un and projective limit of Cn with respect to the norm map. Then we consider the case where P divide the degree of K over Q. So in this case, there exists the degree is P. So Q infinity. This is the Galois group is CP and the degree of this just P. Then this is we denote L Then we put the Gawa group of L infinity over K infinity. K infinity over L infinity. Then U infinity over C infinity. This is a module over GPZ. Because the structure of this module over GPZ module. Then we assume that the P part of Galois group K over Q is cyclic. Under this condition, we determine the structure of GPZ structure of U infinity over C infinity. This is a result. Precisely, we will we talk later. Then, as a corollary of this result, it is clear that the relation between the structure of the module U infinity over C infinity and the ideal class group, a Pontryagin dual of ideal class group. So we mentioned this briefly. So let A infinity denote a P part of ideal class group of K infinity. Then, and the group, the field generated by this root of unity and K infinity. This field is totally imaginary, so we consider the minus part of ideal class group. This is a minus part. Then Pontryagin dual of infinity minus is also ZPZ module, and by using a theorem of Iwasawa and this result, we have U infinity over C infinity isomorphic to the dual of infinity as ZPZ module. This is I'm using. After the prepare, this is more suit. So, I will mention the main result. So, second. We will see, we will briefly record the DPZ module. Cyclic group of order P and data is a generator of Z, and any finitely generated Z module, and this is assumed free over VP. Then the structure is this. Only this form. Here, I is augmentation ideal. So, the kernel of DPZ to DP here. You put this is Z. DI. Maps to one kernel of this is a as DP module is a free of rank P minus one. So DPZ module is a free DPZ module, a finitely generated DPZ module, and it is such that free over TP is very simple structure. We will consider the tet cohomology group. So H0 hat T M is the invariant over and Z is a norm from ZPZ to from M to M, and H minus 1 hat ZM defined by here, NZ is the norm and the small NZ M denote the kernel of norm. This is easy to see. So if M is moved to this home, then the tetrahedral group is the following FPC. And the invariant of M is so the structure of the PC module M is determined by tetrahomology and the invariant of M. Then the structure is completely determined. So we will determine the tetrahomology group of U infinity over C infinity. So cyclic of order P. We mentioned the result precisely. So we assume the P part of Galois group J over Q is cyclic. So L infinity is uniquely determined. This L infinity uniquely determined. Then, under this assumption, we prove the following. As ZP, the module U infinity over C infinity isomorphic to ZP Z lambda F, direct sum of this and augmentation ideal times tau minus 1. Here, lambda L is a ZP rank of U infinity over C infinity associated to L infinity. And tau is the number of prime of L infinity such that V is ramified in K infinity over L infinity. And not leaning above P. Minus 1. We prove this this one. Then let's remark that the lambda n is equal to lambda invariant of Iwasawa module of ideal class group. By this equals shown by class number formula and relation between the p-adic function and cyclotomic unit. Class number formula only class number formula. This is not Kuiper. Okay. In fact, seven sound. We prove theorem three that prime. So this is equivalent to statement. U infinity over C infinity is finitely generated with the Z module and free over Z P and the state cohomology group. This H0 is trivial and H minus 1 half is F P tau minus 1 and that the invariant is isomorphic to ZP. We prove this form. I don't know whether that hold or not.
But if there's a P extension, could you use this theorem inductively to deal with the P extension?
So I will study this. This case, not cyclic case. We will see a sketch of proof. So first, well-known result proved easily fact is that This is a finite degenerative. U infinity over C infinity is finite degenerative DBZ module and the free over DP. This theorem, by using a very lower synchronous theorem and well-known result, so this is easy to see. And the invariant is isomorphic to L of this. We can prove this easy. And the tetrahomology group of semi-local unit is trivial, both trivial. Because K infinity over L infinity is unlambdified. At this. So we will prove the following lemma. The tetrahomology group of C infinity equal to H minus 1 hat is trivial, and H 0 hat DC infinity is just F beta minus 1. So combine this and this, we obtain theorem 3 dash. So we will see the sketch of this lemma. And the first one is easy to prove. By Ferrero-Washington's theorem of mu invariant is zero. So we will see the cohomology of H0 hat. So we decompose the Galois group K over Q as p-part and non-p-part. So delta order of delta p is ps, and order of delta dash prime to p.
By K infinity over L infinity,
I'm amplified at? P. P. Sorry. Then we decompose C infinity by the group delta dash. So let psi be a character of delta dash values in the bar and e psi denote the idempotent of psi. So p delta dash. This trace is trace from dp dp psi to dp. This is generated by the image of psi over dp. So C infinity is decomposed by this character. So this psi runs over all representative of cubic conjugate class. So we consider this module. This module is dp psi this completed group ring module over this completed group ring. Then we identify with lambda, so this is isomorphic to formal power series ring. So gamma there is topological as before, as yesterday. Maps to 1 plus t. After we denote this formal power series ring by lambda. So, then, delta p is cyclic, so there exists a series of field like this. This degree all of this p. Then in this notation, z is the Galois group Ks over Ks minus 1. This is L. This is the subgroup of delta P of order P. So the generator is delta is a generator of delta P. Then this is delta P S minus. Then the cyclotomic unit group is the group generated by the following elements. So I equal 1. Yes. We put eta I is psi e norm from q zeta fi p over k n I. This is normal. If I is prime 2p part of right? 2p part of kn. Conductor of prime 2p part of conductor of conductor ki. So to system of non-compatible, so need to provenius P of this. This is in element of E psi C infinity. Then the cyclotomic unit group is generated by this element. So delta M I. Here I. Then over 1 to P I. Over lambda. So by the definition of cyclotomic unit, so we can see that these are generators. Then we want to test the cohomology. This cohomology. So this is What's the... because the quotient of mod of P. Both module is constant as mod of quotient of mod of P. So this module and this module is FPT module. Yeah, F is. FY. This is sub. The FP is a recessive field of ZP psi. And both module is free. We see that this is free of both of them, free of rank PS minus 1. So FT is a discrete variation ring. So the module over discrete variation ring is still very easy rather than lambda. So then the relation between cyclotomic unit is the following. This is a norm. This is a norm from Ki plus 1 to Ki. Is eta I. This is unit. And E I delta T is the product of FY. And the TF minus delta M minus. Here TL and ML is defined by Frobenius of L. Frobenius of L restricted to gamma is gamma 0 TL and Frobenius L restricted to KI over K0 is equal to ML. Oh. We want to calculate this index. So we will explain generators of both modules. So we have P psi C VT C invariant mod P is we write V zero. We will take define this Z later, and image of norm mod of P is H S delta T H S minus 1. Here H I is a module generated by delta M only I. Zero two over F T and subgroup of the I is the number of this is pi, and the number of the element of this element is pi, the number of p minus 1 cross pi minus 1. This is so. And this is not defined I equal to zero, so I d zero equal to h zero. And using by this relation between cyclotomic units, then H I plus 1 for the D I plus 1 direct sum of this and E
that this information has the same, same If any set will satisfy just the distribution relation, not only a circular unit, just the arbitrary set will satisfy.
Ah, no, no arbitrary group, subgroup of this is only KSK, cyclic only. Mm.
So how do you think the general
it is very complicated, so. C minus 1. We decompose this like this. This is the H there. So, yeah. H. Then this part and this. Plus one. This part and this part is same. So and this is equal to. By using this relation, this all of this module is module over FT. So this is the order of. Order of T, the determinant of the representation matrix here. T, sorry, equal to and B, BI is a matrix of HI to HI by times EI. Then so this EI is known explicitly, so we can calculate this determinant of order t. So we have order t of dev t bi is equal to L. Of A T plus I. Here A I is T, A is D A decompose P part, and P part and non P part. So, summarizing this number, we see it's just equal to tau minus 1, but minus 1 is trivial. We assume pi is non-trivial, so this case is arising. So we compute this number is equal to tau. Tau is a number of prime of L infinity, such that the prime ramified in K infinity over L infinity. So just prove this lemma. So next we relation between the ideal class group and infinity over infinity over infinity. So we assume K contains maximal total maximal real subfield of QP. So infinity is minus part of the class group of K infinity delta P. Then Iwasawa showed following theorem. Iwasawa. Many things. Go. Matter. The dual of A infinity minus isomorphic to V is A lambda L lambda I tau minus 1. This theorem is very general situation. So in that case, K is not abelian so we use very special case. So in this assumption, theorem 3 plus theorem 5, this is isomorphic to A will be fine. As A be Z model. Iwasame's conjecture is a relation between this module and this module by lambda module. So this is, we consider the DBZ module only. Okay.